Hi guys. It's Mega Man and Sonic Rules Estate 2000 here again. Today, I'm very unhappy and worried. If you want to know why, here it is. So unfortunately, GoAnimate for Schools will be shutting down next year in June 30th, 2019. This means that people can no longer use free trials anymore, and I'm getting sad and worried about it. Because when it gets shut down, this means I cannot use the non-business themes anymore for me and all of the Go animators, because Flash will no longer be supported to all major browsers in the beginning of 2020, and all of the non-business themes depend on Flash. Another thing is that my Go Animate for School subscription account will expire in the next year of March. So this could mean that after my Go Animate for School subscription account expires, I will have to leave GoAnimate for Schools forever. So this is me, Mega Man and Sonic Rules Estate 2000, signing off and say rest in peace GoAnimate for Schools.